In this video, we are going to be discovering 5 or 6 or even more areas of our life that we can have goals for and that are completely customized to where we are currently and where we want to be. So let's get started. Hi, thanks for tuning in today. My name is Yashina Grande and this is Light Years, a place where we talk about spirituality for the modern way. Usually when people talk about goal setting, it generally covers very broad areas of our life, like physical body, health and fitness, like say careers or family and relationships. These areas are perfectly fine, there's totally nothing wrong with them, and all of these areas need our attention for a completely holistic, healthy life. But more often than not, it sometimes happens that there are a few areas of our life that we know that we need some improvement in. Like for example, say I work out from home most of the time and my social life is, how can I put it, a little lagging behind. So I know personally for me that this area of my life needs improvement right now. Let's talk about how to discover those areas, how to set small goals and achieve them, and then move over to setting bigger goals. So here's a small exercise for you. Take down a piece of paper or a Word document or a note on your phone, anything, and write out 5 areas that are completely working out amazing in your life right now. So it could be your schooling, like you're doing really awesome at school, or in your career, in your workplace, or in say your cooking. I mean, you're really awesome at cooking and you completely love it. So any 5 areas of your life that are completely working out amazing. Next, list out 5 areas of your life that are not that great right now. So for me, it would be, as I mentioned, making new friends, hanging outside more often. It would also mean trying to concentrate more on my spiritual life, meditate more for a longer duration, and anything like that. So it could just be just about anything. So listen to your heart. What are the 5 areas in your life right now that need your attention the most? So by now you should have 10 areas of your life, out of which 5 are working really awesome and 5 need your help right now. So out of the first list of the areas that are working really awesome for you, pick out 2 areas of your choice. They could just be about anything, so any 2 out of those 5. And pick out any 2 out of the 5 areas from your second list as well. So 2 from the first list, 2 from the second list. Add 1 or 2 more depending on whatever you want to improve on, like overall in your life, like say health and fitness, or you want to contribute more to the causes, to the social causes that you care about, or you want to grow spiritually and you want to read and update your knowledge and take more classes. So just about anything. So 2 from the first list, 2 goals from the second list, and then 1 or 2 more from the overall aspects of your life that you want to improve on. You could also consider having goals in the fields of your sense of self, your sense of self-esteem, how do you feel about yourself. You could also have goals for your emotional health. What are the kind of emotions that you go through throughout the day? What do they feel like? So are you happy most of the time, or are you just bored most of the time, or are you always in, do you find yourself in fear most of the time? So we could set goals in the emotional health as well. Some other areas to consider are, as I said, giving back to the society, care, giving back, contributing to the causes that you care about. So the next step is to make a list of all these 6 items, one below the other, probably hopefully in an Excel sheet. And let's set goals for the next month. So the next thing would be to write down one thing that you would want to achieve in all of these 6 areas. So one item for each area. For me, under the heading of making more friends, that one item would be to make 2 new friends this month. Start smaller, to take baby steps, but to make sure that you're always moving. So even if you're taking smaller steps, like you make 2 new friends this month, it's fine, as long as you're going out and making an effort to talk to people. So small steps, but keep moving forward. So the reason why we picked out two goals from the things that are going really well in your life and two goals from the things that need your attention the most is when you accomplish the goals that from the areas that are going really well in your life, that boosts your self-confidence and your self-esteem and your belief in the fact that you are able to achieve your goals. And that actually cascades into the third and the fourth section that are the areas that need your attention. So the accomplishment from the first two goals will actually cascade down into the third and fourth and help you achieve those more. Next step would be to list out all the six goals from each of these areas of your life. Give yourself a month. Make smaller goals, very actionable, very achievable and realistic, and go ahead and achieve them. And at the end of the month, when you have done, check them off your list and go give yourself a small treat and a pat on the back, because you, by the end of these 30 days, in all the six areas of your life, you are better than from when you have started. So I hope this video has been helpful. If it did, do give it a like and a thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching. Till next time, make a fantastic day ahead.